Thank you. greetings are you here for, Spirit?
Took you for no matter to lay out your arms then.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you? Then good day to you.
have awaited your return. The needle is repaired. Now it will forestall the rotting sickness, I'm sure. Will you give it to the girl, Millicent? I will reward you in... Millicent rests at the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town yonder. Tended to by the witless pests who worship her. A wretched fate, indeed. Do you find that I would show... Well, I'm the one, a mere bear she is. But the rotting sickness... I doubt that she remembers that. Oh, I must be... Now, all you need to do... She's convalescing. Do so. Now, she's do so.
If you are wise, you will leave immediately.
My flesh writhes with scarlet rot.
You ask that I stab myself with the needle to quell the scarlet rot. But how? Never mind. I've decided I would rather trust you than simply continue to spoil from within. Would you mind averting your eyes for a moment? Well, that was easier than expected. But why do I feel so...
I hoped to see you again. My apologies for when last we met. I fainted before I could even thank you. Everything is as you said. Since inserting the needle, the scarlet rot has ceased to writhe. Even the nightmares have abated. And now, though I can scarcely believe it myself, I can move as I please. Not that I could ever truly repay you. I would like you to have this, by way of thanks. A token though it is. I'm considering leaving. On a journey. With the needle buried in my flesh, I've started to recall, but dimly, my destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Millicent. I pray fate permits us meet again. I'm considering leaving with the needle bearing my destiny.
Hello again. Something about this place felt familiar to me, so I decided to pay a visit. Hoping to find someone here, but I've only found emptiness. Perhaps before my departure, I needed someone to say farewell to. Well, never mind that. I must focus on my journey, for which I have you to thank. I must stay strong. Well, never mind that. I must focus on my...
home. A customer.
You?
Journey to the capital, Len. The two think you may be our... Ah. You've already heard. Indeed. It seemed the whelp harbored suspicions, so I had no further use for her. Honestly, what's a man to do? A determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition to incite the tarnished. Is that potion what I think it is? Bloody Celebus. I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? Good. I'll dispose of the potion myself. You go and see Celebus, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect a thing. His inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold. Thank you.
so you made Nefeli drink the... Well done. You were a touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts and of the tutelage of the great... I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tongue. If you put your mind to... You wish to... Well... You break into a man's private... No, offishness knows no fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own. Well, normally one of your stature would never be a... But perhaps I can make a... Now. Break into a... Your offishness knows fine and well. You trick... I believe that makes you... You yearn... Well, no, but perhaps... Now. So, you had nothing. Then perhaps...
It's concocted.
I may have expected to.
Defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs. And the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron. Oh, Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him, and head straight to Nokron. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani...